Only Way Is Up Towie star has opened up about the backlash she's received since going under the knife. GEORGIA Kousoulou has slammed the cruel trolls who said her nose looked like Michael Jackson's after going under the knife. In her first interview since having surgery, GEORGIA told The Sun Online how she learned to ignore the cruel jibes. GEORGIA Kousoulou, pictured with her new nose, has hit back at mean trolls slamming her surgery. GEORGIA filming the reality show Perino's Job a few years back, speaking to The Sun Online at The Sims 4 Sweaty Petty Fitness class, GEORGIA, 26, said, "People think because you're in the public eye they own you. I had one comment which said, 'You signed up for this,' and I thought, 'No, I didn't. I haven't been reading it and I try not to respond. If you call them out, 9 times out 10 they message you and apologize. Most of them don't even have a profile picture.'" GEORGIA Kousoulou has hit back at trolls who've mocked her nose job. She spoke exclusively to The Sun Online after a game's launch in London, where she worked out with her adorable dog monkey. GEORGIA's boyfriend Tommy Mallet lashed out at the bullies just days after she showed off her new look. He was praised by her fans for defending her, and GEORGIA has admitted she couldn't be without him. She said, "Tommy is my coach, my cheerleader, he is amazing. Anything I do, he is the first to praise me and tell me I look good. You need that, especially in our jobs. If he wasn't supportive, I couldn't deal with that. I need a strong support system in my life." GEORGIA looked as glamorous as ever during her exercise session with Monkey. How much are the stars of TOWIE worth, and what do they get paid? GEORGIA is currently on a break from filming Towie and isn't due back until later in the new year. And she plans on indulging over Christmas, saying she keeps in shape by walking her beloved dog Monkey. She explained, "I try to exercise twice a week in the winter. In summer I train all the time, especially when I have a schedule. It's nice to indulge in the winter. I'm naturally keeping fit by walking Monkey." The reality star praised her boyfriend Tommy for always supporting her. Strictly's Karen Clifton breaks silence over marriage split, claims Fergie's crystal meth addiction left her with chemically induced dementia. I'm a celeb bosses in talks about removing Dennis after he bullies Ian and McPartlin, and wife Lisa Armstrong could spend last Xmas together. I'm a celeb's Jamie Loma still doesn't know his daughter was rushed to hospital. I'm a celeb campmates have been fainting in the jungle due to lack of food. I am confident in myself, but I wouldn't rush to get a bikini on right now. All girls are half confident, but even Victoria's Secret models aren't always confident. For winter I am fine." GEORGIA Kousoulou was speaking at The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs fitness class to celebrate the release of The Sims 4 on console and The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs expansion pack, which is out now on PC. To pick up your copy of the game on console or PC, head to thesims.com. QA about health TS and bread with TOWIE star GEORGIA Kousoulou. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.